Hi everyone, this is Lakis Roy, one of the students of GEMS Education Center. Being the oldest student of GEMS Education Center, I have been given the responsibility of presenting you all the maiden video of GEMS Education Center. Oops, it just struck me. I don't mean oldest in age, but oldest in the number of years I have been here with Mr. Grosser. That is approximately about 3 years. I would like to take the opportunity to give all our viewers an idea about the misconception of learning communicative English. To cut the long story short, how can one learn spoken English? One can learn spoken English by reading, writing, listening, and speaking in English. It can't be learned in 3 months or 6 months or any fixed duration of time that is guaranteed by many so-called English teaching institutions. To learn how to speak in English, what is the requirement of all these qualifications? To put all that what I have said above in a nutshell, spoken English is nothing but learning English in the medium of English. That is, we must be able to read, write, understand and speak in the target language. In closing, let me say the easiest way to learn English, that is by learning how to speak it correctly. As this is my first video to you all, I won't bore you all by saying too much. We will take up the final points of learning communicative English later on. Please look out for our next video, which will be presented by Mr. Sunit Pan, who will give us an introduction to science.